Okay, wash your face in the morning. If you use a retinol at night, retinol gets absorbed within 20 minutes. So overnight, it's already going to be absorbed. In the morning, you're not really washing it off with a cleanser anyway. Using a water is adequate enough to wash your face in the morning, especially if you have dry skin, you're doing it right.